John, adolescence can be a difficult time. It's normal to be drawn to death and murder.
You have a lot of predictors for serial killer behavior.
A killer has struck, leaving a dead body in a terrified town.